University of Northern Colorado announced today they are cutting their men and women's tennis teams to save some money. Colleges and universities are all facing budget shortfalls due to economic fallout from COVID-19. The university projects that it'll save more than $500,000 by reducing its athletic programs.